वो रहने वाले महलों की।
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you many things about वो रहने वाली महलों की fame lead actress Reena Kapoor. So if you are a fan of her, watch the video till the end because I have tried to include so many things about her in this video. So without any further ado, let's get started. Reena Kapoor is an Indian film and TV actress who is best known for her role as Rani and Pari in Rashtri Productions' popular television show Wo Rehne Wali Mehlon Ki, which completed 1,387 episodes on Zara One. Her date of birth is 17 March 1983 and her birthplace is Delhi, India. Now talking about her hobby is traveling and her hometown is Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Now talking about her educational qualifications, she is having a degree in commerce and travel and tourism. Actresses are Katrina Kaif and Alia Bhatt. She is a non-vegetarian and her favorite foods are butter chicken and dahi chicken. Now talking about her favorite destinations, that includes many, so I'm going to tell you one by one. Andaman and Nicobar, Islands, Fiji and Crete, Istanbul and Turkey. Now her favorite sport is baseball. She have worked in a lot of shows and I will definitely tell you the names of all that shows and I will also write down in the description box, so do not forget to check description box. She got married to Karan Nichar, who is a software engineer, on 14 February 2005. Now I'm going to tell you the names of all the shows done by her. So in 1998, Jai Ganga Maiya as Goddess Ganga. From 2000 to 2001, Jai Mahalakshmi. From 2000 to 2008, Kahani Ghar Ghar Ki as Srishti. In 2000, she worked in Goodbye serial as Tina. In 2001, she worked in Vishnu Puran TV series as Sita. From 2001 to 2005, she worked in Dishai as Sonia. It was a negative role. In 2002, she worked in Devi TV series. In 2003, she worked in Aap Beete TV series and it was an episodic appearance. In 2003, she worked in Kise Apna Kahe as Noor. In 2004, she worked in Dekho Magar Pyar Se as Kaya. In 2005, she worked in Wo Rehne Wali Mehlon Ki as Rani and Pari. And in 2006, she worked in Sheh Phir Koi Hai as Sheetal. In 2008, she worked in Saas vs. Bahu as a contestant. In 2014, she worked in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya as Bhavna. In 2015, she worked in Badi Devrani as Prabha. From 2016 to 2017, she worked in Shakti Astitva Ki as Nimrit or Nimu. From 2018 to 2019, she worked in Radha Krishna as Yashoda. From 2021 to the present time, she is working in the show Ranju Ki Betiyan as Ranju. She worked in the movies too. That movie's names are Duplicate, Shole, Key Club and Hero Hindustani. So that was it for today's video. Hope you liked today's video and if you do, then do not forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. So thank you so much. One more thing, do not forget to check out the description box.